From the start of the game, the Prison Wardens were confident that the victory was theirs. This was evident in the first half of the match as Prisons was leading with 25 goals while Nick had 24. In the second half of the game, Nick's coach Rashid Mbiru made few changes where he shifted to attacker Roshan Anyonga to wing attacking. The choice costed Mbiru the match, giving an 8-goal lead to Prisons. By the end of the match, Prisons had 50 goals, whereas Nick 42.
The game was so physical, and you could see Nanyonga got a glitch, an injury. We thought maybe by bringing one goal attack, a softer goal attack, we could play by their minds. Victor has always proven so good playing a Geo. So when you bring on a physical goal attack with a physical goal defense, it becomes a rough game the way it was. So maybe we thought if we switch her to wing attack, because even the wing attack was not functioning properly because of the physicality of the game. So maybe we thought we could bring in more pace at wing attack and slow the pace in goal attack. We thought it could pay dividends, but it didn't. We had costly turnovers and forced errors in third quarter from the same goal attack we brought on. But that is the game. The game is full of mistakes. Victor is the same person who won the game and gave us a trophy last year playing goal attack. Today she's not good and she's not on her peak.
In other matches, KCCA struggled to defeat UCU 52-51 as Majindi Wayonje won all the games they played. In the first game, they hammered African Union University 42-32 goals and 40-34 goals against Police. The 2022-2023 season is set to end this Saturday as KCCA will be battling against Prisons in the title decider match. KCCA leads the table with 37 points, followed by Prisons with 36 points, as Nick stands third with 34 points.
As KCCA, we are well know that is our last game. It's a do or never, so it's our last game. So we are just preparing well mentally. We are just waiting for that game. That's all I can tell you. They are just prepared and we are just waiting for that game. So we are just waiting for the game day.